Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hassan and today we are going to fix custom font not loading in WordPress. Before starting work, it's my request, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Now back to our work. Now you see font is not load. Go to media library and this is our font file TTF. So click on it and this is our link file URL. So I added this link in CSS. Here you see at the red font face. Now you see this link in font face, but we have SSL certificate on our domain. Now you see this lock icon. Now in file URL, you see HTTP. You don't see HTTPS, mean SSL. So we are going to install plugin to fix this issue. Now go to dashboard. On left side you see plugin, so click on add new. Now in search plugin, write SSL. Now you see this plugin, really simple, SSL. So click on install now, then click on activate it. Now plugin is activated and scroll down. Here you see activate SSL or force SSL. So click on it and then click on activate SSL. Now you see SSL has been activated. Now go to media library and click on TTF file. You see here HTTP. So refresh the page. Now again click on TTF file and now here you see HTTPS. So force SSL active. So our custom font not load because website has SSL, but when we upload TTF file then it upload with HTTP. So now go to customize section, add here HTTPS and then click on publish. Now publish done and go to web page and refresh the page again. And here you see font is load. So this is our custom font. We are using font face CSS to add custom font in our WordPress website. So I hope you like this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.